another one.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It is time for another review, and I am here to do a review for none other than New Force. Let's go. Let's take these out of the packaging. I am here to do a review for the New Force NE600M sound isolating earphones with the microphone. I know on my intro I had another pair, and the reason why I've been using these is I actually love using headphones with a mic. The ones on the intro do not have a microphone. They're just a different color, but no mic. The design for these right here, you're actually gonna get three colors for this particular style. You have the black, like I have right here. You also have a red as well as a lime. So the ones that you saw in the intro are actually a lime color. On the back right here, this is what they actually look like. All of them have that nice little circular piece right here. Now you are gonna get like an aluminum finish on these, but they're not really heavy, which is great. Sometimes you have those headphones where you put them in your ear and they're like, oh my God, these are so heavy. But these are really, really light. Also, it has a nice little flat cord, which is nice, so it's tangle free. These right here are $29.95 and they are actually really, really cheap. You know, most headphones are gonna run you about $100 for some really good quality. Now, I've been listening to these now for about 2 weeks or so, and the quality is really, really nice. Bass is pretty good for me. The lows are good, and the mid-tones, I will say, are great. As far as vocals are nice and crisp, as well as the fillers. Sound isolation, I will definitely say they are the truth with these. It's really rare that I get some earphones, and I put them in my ear, and they say it's noise isolating or sound isolation, and I can still hear stuff in the background, especially if I have it up really loud. I do not use these really, really loud because the sound does leak if you have it like all the way to the max with volume. Sometimes I'm like blaring my music and I don't need to do that. So especially if I'm on a plane or if I'm traveling, I try to have it to like 50%, 50 to 60%. And the sound doesn't leak at around 50%, but all the way up like 75% and more, the sound will leak. The noise isolation still works at like 40 to 50%, which is great. My right ear actually conforms a little bit better with these, which is really weird, but they actually stayed in my ear and I didn't have to swap these out, and I actually used them with the tips on. I know, wow, because little fun fact, you're not supposed to use them without the tips. It's kind of weird, and it's kind of gross, as well as the sound is gonna leak in your ear. It's not supposed to do that. So yeah, a little fun fact for myself. I know you guys are like, duh, but I didn't know. I used the small ones and it worked fine for me, but you do get three in your packaging. The mic is actually a little high up. As you can see, here's your headphone right here and here's your mic. So it's not really a long way. I would actually prefer if the mic was like right here, just because it's up like on my cheek a little bit, and I didn't really like that too much. Playback is okay with the controls because this actually controls like if you want to pause your music, fast forward, rewind, all that good stuff. If you hit it once, of course you're going to pause it. If you hit it twice, it's to forward. Three times, you're going to rewind it. So if I hit it once, it's fine. Twice, one, two, three. So you kind of have to break it in so that you can actually utilize the controls. As far as if I'm not using them, I can always wrap them. I wish they would come with like a little baggie. That way when I'm not using them, I could put them in there and put them in my bag. They're actually a good set of headphones. I mean, they're really nice if you're looking for like a cheap pair of headphones that are still going to give you like really nice quality and the sound quality is great and you still have a mic, which is even better. You can definitely go with the New Force. Down below, what I want to know is what do you look for with a good pair of headphones? Do you look for the sound automatically? Do you look for the style? And if so, what are you looking for? Thank you so much to New Force for sending these out for review. I really do appreciate it. Hopefully I can work with them again in the future. And yes, this does work with my iPhone, my iPad, anything that I've been using, it does work. It has that nice flat bass right here, so it goes straight in there. And I didn't have any problems with that. No frays, nothing like that. So you really don't have to worry about it. But I will definitely see you guys on the next review. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like this video, and yeah, peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless.